So without any further ado, can I just officially unveil and open the wind farm here.
It's a pleasure, really, to be here today to officially open this office, the new base for EDF Energy Renewables in Scotland.
The opening of these new offices is a real indication of the commitment of EDF to Scotland. Vincent said that Scotland was very important to EDF. I want to reciprocate today by saying that EDF is also very important to Scotland.